Today we're going to show you how to build a rocket launcher. Drill a hole in the bottom of a soda bottle. It needs to be big enough for a tire valve to fit through. Drop the tire valve into the bottle and then pull it out with some needle nose pliers. Some vice grips might help you seat it. Cut some PVC pipe a few inches longer than the bottle. Lubricate the inside of the bottle with some grease. If you wad up a piece of paper and stick it in the end of the PVC, then your hot glue won't run down the pipe as you try to plug the end. Set the pipe on a piece of paper to make sure it doesn't glue itself to the table. And then pull the paper away once you think it's hardened. Fire up the blowtorch, and then roll the PVC in front of the flame. Try to make sure you roll it in the same place all the way around. Science toy maker Slater Harrison came up with this method. He rocks. While it's still hot, ease the pipe into the bottle. Then push the pipe firmly to cause it to bulge out. Rotate it to get the bulge even all the way around. When there's a uniform bulge, you can stop rotating it. After a few minutes, the PVC will harden. Pull the pipe until it seats itself. Cut or drill a hole just above the lip of the bottle. Clean out the burrs with an X-Acto knife. Now your quick exhaust valve is complete. Some duct tape around the barrel will make a good hand grip. Don't block the exhaust port. Make a paper rocket by rolling paper not too tightly around PVC. Fold one end over and tape it down. Seat the bulge against the lip of the bottle. Pressurize your bottle to about 25 psi. Stick your paper rocket on and then pull the PVC down to shoot. Have fun and be safe.